I came from Ethiopia 2 years ago. U.S. government offer some visas to developing countries, and I won the lottery. To win the lottery, you need to be a little bit educated. If you live in developing countries, no matter how hard you try, you might not get a chance to get whatever you think. Everybody wants to come to America because it's the best place in the world. When I first came to United States, I thought things was gonna be nice and perfect. But what I found out, I had to start from the scratch. I used to work in a bank as a cash department head, and I got this job after I got here. I'm a parking cashier. I'm going to school right now. I have got 2 jobs. My plan is to get my degree. I'm studying accounting, and I want to get my CPA too. I have got a vision. I know I'm gonna be someone who I want to be. I can see something bright. I have never had a relative who came to America before I got here. My family is the center of my existence, I believe that. And it's very hard to live without them. There was a cultural difference too. The way I speak, the way I think, it was a little bit different. There are so many things that surprised me. If you see African people or Chinese Asians, everything they have is collective. Everybody share one plate. That's the culture. And sometimes you miss this thing. I really thank the church people because they want to understand me. They want to help me. I really appreciate these people.